Hainan Zhongchen Biological Engineering Company Limited, under Jufield, set up the first aloe vera material factory in China. Jufield has long occupied the high-end raw material market in the aloe industry at home and abroad, and is a long-term raw material supplier for such internationally renowned enterprises as Coca-Cola, Mary Kay, L'Oreal, SK-II, and Tongren Tong.
艾滋病人群感染人群最多的地方，非洲，我们呢进行了实地的考察。同时，我们给非洲，我在第一个国家是坦桑尼亚，我捐赠了他530万美金的药。那么这些药品现在已经给非洲很多患者已经带来了一些福音。
It's a check.
So first of all, let's welcome Zhang Rongxun,
our chairman, Mr. Zhang. Let's give her great applause.
Round of applause, please.
I stand here, the representative from the NYC Mayor View Office, to give the honor to Zhang Rongxun, our chairman. Round of applause. Round of applause.
Thank you, thank you. Congratulations.
尊敬的各位来宾，这份礼物呢是张主席亲自挑选的。那么曾经在中国的杭州，由中国国家主席习近平阁下作为国礼赠送给各国元首的钧瓷。
Once give to the head of different country from different country by Mr. Xi Jinping. So don't forget the gift when before you left. So keep enjoying the gold.
On behalf of Mayor Bill de Blasio, I would like to congratulate Jim Field tonight on their fundraiser for the international AIDS relief for throughout the world. So on behalf of Mayor Bill de Blasio, I have two awards tonight. One for the Jim Field Health Foundation and one for the chairman himself. So as everybody just saw, today is the chairman's birthday. On behalf of the City of New York,I would like to present to him City Seal logos from the City of New York on behalf of Mayor Bill de Blasio, in which I'm going to have my friend Mike present.